And a live look in New York City right now. Just video earlier from New York City. The police commissioner saying that a 19-year veteran detective shot and killed by friendly fire while responding to a report of an armed robbery. Another officer shot but will survive. A suspect was also shot but is stable. Circumstances of all this still under investigation right now.